Hello students, I am Chalma Reddy. Welcome to CR Maths Plus. Today I am going to discuss JEE Mains September month 2020 questions in functions. See this. First question, the domain of the function f of x is equal to sine inverse of mod x plus 5 by x square plus 1 is minus infinite comma minus a union a comma infinite. Then find a value. Domain of sine inverse function lies between minus 1 to 1 only. So minus 1 less than or equal to mod x plus 5 divided by x square plus 1 less than or equal to. But observe that mod x plus 5, x square plus 1, both are positive only. So that is, we can consider 0 less than mod x plus 5, x square plus 1 less than or equal to 1. So by using these two conditions, take the cross multiplication. Mod x plus 5 is less than or equal to x square plus 1. X square mod x square, both are same. Now left hand side value same, right hand side. Finally, mod x square minus mod x minus 4 greater than or equal to 0. Here split into factors. So I think factors not possible. So go formula method. Mod x is equal to minus b plus or minus under root b square minus 4ac, 4 into 4, 16 by 2. Overall, we are getting 1 plus or minus root 17 by 2. So that means mod x value less than or equal to 1 minus root 17 by 2 or mod x value greater than or equal to 1 plus root 17 by 2. So 1 minus root 17 by 2, this is complete negative, but mod x is not negative now. So finally, this value is not exist. So mod x is greater than or equal to 1 plus root 17 by 2. Remove the modulus, you'll get plus or minus. That means x is less than or equal to minus 1 plus root 17 by 2, or x is greater than or equal to 1 plus root 17 by 2. Remove the modulus, you will get plus or minus, minus one side plus one side. So overall, the domain of the function is x belongs to minus infinite comma minus 1 plus root 17 by 2 closed, union closed, 1 plus root 17 by 2 comma infinite open. So in the question, what they are given, see, x belongs to minus infinite comma minus a closed, union closed, a comma infinite given. These two compare, finally you will get, after comparison, what is a value? 1 plus root 17 by 2. This is the answer. Which option correct? First option correct. So this is this model very important, either mains or MCET or advanced domain range related problem. Okay, students, till now, who are not subscribed, subscribe the channel, like and share to your friends. And observe here one more question. Here f of x plus y is equal to f of x plus f of y. When the condition is exist, means if the function f of x is equal to ax, we are taken. So f of 1 is equal to 2 given. In this case, we got a value is 2. The function is f of x is equal to 2x. Okay. Next. Here g of n is equal to k is equal to 1 to n minus 1 f of k given. So f of k means 2k, substitute, expand. Finally, you will get g of n value is n into n minus 1. But g of n value is 20 given. 20 given. G of n is equal to 20. N into n minus 1 is equal to 20. When the condition satisfied, if you are taken n value 5, this model also very, very important. Okay, these are all questions in JEE Mains 2020 September. Okay, students, thank you.